The attempted bank robbery at this HSBC branch in Eden started like most others when the suspect walked into the building shortly after 1 in the afternoon.
He approached the teller and gave the teller a note demanding a certain amount of currency.
But instead of cash, he got a call, and after a few short seconds on his cell,
he looked at the clerk, reached forward, took the note out of her hand, and then he ran out of the building.
A getaway without the goods, and the change of heart was less about divine intervention and more of a wardrobe malfunction.
You see, the suspect brought along one of these dust masks to try to protect his identity, but during the rush of the robbery, he forgot to actually pull it up over his face.
For some reason, he walked in with it still on his neck.
And Eden police believe a second suspect was the mystery caller, perhaps the getaway driver reminding the robber that his mask was misplaced.
We were thinking he forgot to put his mask up, and that may have been the cell phone call, too, to say, did you know your mask isn't on?
He may have also noticed the bank was just feet from the police station. Either way, the crook was caught on camera in plain sight from several angles. Officers hoping the mask misfortune leads to an easy arrest.
Most of the criminals that we deal with aren't rocket scientists, so that actually aids most times with our investigation.